They said they wanted to buy a new car and trade in their old one, but the dealership offered them $5,000 less than they expected.
Ooh, the reason? Their old car was in an accident, one they knew nothing about because Carfax told them it was accident-free. Investigative reporter Jim Parsons is in the newsroom with the story. Jim?
And Wendy and Mike, show me the Carfax. That's the slogan. But the lesson from this story is Carfax admits its reports are sometimes incomplete.
I love the car. Show me the Carfax.
Car flaps. Sure.
Anyone who's ever bought a used car gets the humor in those creative Carfax spots. Jeff and Brandy Vay have seen the ads plenty of times, but they're not laughing anymore.
I mean, I think it's a bold-faced lie. They're on TV saying follow the Carfax, and it's a lie.
Brandy and Jeff bought this 2008 Yukon when it was just 6 months old, and they asked the dealer back then to show them the Carfax. And right here, it says no accidents reported. But when they tried to trade the car in this week for a new one, they got a shock.
They said it had shown on the Carfax report that it was in an accident, and I said I have a clean Carfax at home from when I purchased the car.
I thought they might have been trying to pull a fast one on us just to try to beat us down a little bit on the trade, but that wasn't the case.
Carfax updated its report on the Vay's Yukon in 2010 to reveal it was in a wreck down south when it was brand new. A Carfax spokesman says Carfax has 34,000 sources that report accident histories to us, and we're adding new ones all the time. In the Vay's case, he says, there's a chance that the 2008 accident came to us from a source that wasn't reporting to us at that time.
But with their advertisements, you think you can count on it. We didn't know till now that they can come back 2, 3, 4 years later and say there was an accident.
And so car dealers are now offering Brandy and Jeff $5,000 less on their Yukon than the Blue Book value for trade-in. So the moral of this story is when you're buying a used car, don't just rely on the Carfax. Do what your father did. Have a trusted family mechanic look it over first. In the newsroom, Jim Parsons, Channel 4 Action News.